Hi guys, welcome to my second video, also my second episode of Dungeon Quest. I already did my daily reward, two times, so I'll show you what the loot I got. I got this, iron helmet, and this iron helmet, and this iron helmet, three iron helmets, don't know why, and then I got blue wizard robes. I'm going to upgrade these two things for spell power. In last episode, you know, I got no armor. No, I don't know. I'm gonna sell this. Let's spend all. Okay, now I'm gonna be a lot more powerful. 8 spell power. No, why do I have it? Okay, I'm just gonna sell my loot. And we're gonna do a medium mode, hardcore mode. I'll try to get to like insane mode this episode. I might like play for longer. Okay, I'm starting the dungeon with medium mode, so now you have 2 fireballs, which is so helpful. Oh, that feels so good. Oh, I can one-shot that. That is going to be so good. And this is going to be like my last dungeon. Spell power. And I'm just gonna be able to wipe out the boss. This is so easy for me right now. Having 2 fireballs if you're a mage is super helpful. Yeah, I'm gonna get a lava up this already really hard. But all that feels good. Now you wanna fill a wrap my staff. No! No! My weapon my hard mode. Yeah, I'm gonna do hardcore. This may take a while. I'll succeed probably unless I die. If I die, I'm going to rage. Let's just see if I can two-shot them. I can two-shot them. This is going to be an easy. Probably not. You guys might not have seen that, like, my game was just dying. Yeah. already killed those dudes over there. I'm probably making pretty good time. I don't know. It's so good to be able to two-shot these guys. Not one-shot, but two-shot. That is good. That is good. For a desert temple, you should like always do hard core mode. Another lock. Level 13. If I did not have two fireballs, I would be doing this 100 times slower. Actually, more than 2 times slower, but I don't know. Please get this dude in the group. Stop killing me. No, I have like no number. Like, you're basically going to be able to win. The first dungeon on hard mode is probably going to be the hardest because, well, for me, because I have no hard mode work. You want to know what it feels like to oh, I think that's actually pretty good. The same staff. I got the staff from medium mode. What is this? What is this game? This game is what? That's from easy mode. And I played hard mode. This game is a boy. I'm sorry, Spider in King's Castle. He's trying to get good loot. I need a staff. It's good. My staff is bad. I got a level 3 sword. I mean, I don't want to go with that. This is broken. Doing hard mode and I get medium mode loot. What is this game? I could be doing medium mode and doing like the same loot. I hate this so much. It's boring. At least I'm getting level ups. Just gonna be able to one shot them for level ups. I got like a better weapon, I'd probably be able to one shot them. And that would be really good. I need better armor for better sword. My abilities are pretty good. I don't need healing, because I mean, look at my health. Why are there like 30 there? I need to heal them. also tell me tips in like the comments if I'm doing something wrong, because I probably am. And I'm just doing that probably, but I play this way. And I win. So, I don't know if I am doing something wrong. We're probably almost on the boss now. Oh, maybe. Okay, probably after like two more rooms we'll be on the boss, because, yeah. Okay, I'm gonna throw them all together. Just to make it faster. Probably. I don't know what makes it faster. Oh, that sound. Make sure you watch episode 1 so you know where I am. I'm like doing more damage because of my level ups. I don't know what I just realized. This sword is from easy mode. It's like, it's like better than probably medium mode swords. Yeah, this game's up on very good. Gives me a lot. That's too close for me. Yeah, I don't think I'm making very good time. I mean, maybe I am. I am surely gonna beat this unless I die, which will be bad because things are bad. And I probably am bad, but no one takes me. I'm gonna start getting bad loot watching. After this, I'm gonna get like two swords or something, and like bad things. I'm doing like 160 damage about, 150. 154 is like the lowest I've done, right? That's because I'm unlucky and I do more damage in times. Match has to be like 200. Yes, I got a match! Oh, I actually got things to go. Oh, that is so good! Oh, the other one, got them now. So much. Oh, yes, I'm gonna do so much more for you now. Should I be using warrior armor like this game? This game is kind of like warrior armor. Everything that's not equal. So it's horrible. This feels horrible. Okay, now just watch me. I'm so easily gonna be hard mode. Three, two, nine. What? I can't one shot them. I was close to it. Why can't I not one shot them? I do so much more damage. I do like so much more spell power, but so. Because it's fast, and being fast is good in your dungeon. for slug, then okay, that was good. That was good. Time to shred this week. No, that's good. Shred him. He will die. But yeah, I'm pretty sure I was just being very quiet right there. Yeah, I'm probably gonna start talking a little bit louder. Okay, one more hit, and he's dead. Okay, that's actually good loot right there. Alright, already better in spell power than myself, but no one cares about health. You could have more damage. I actually think I know what I'm doing. I'm gonna sell this helmet because it's bad. If you want a helmet, I'm gonna I can sell the fireball because pretty sure I will be able to one-shot use with that fireball. So I can do it like faster for the boss. I'll use this arcane spray. That might be even. I'm gonna go through the spin ball. Oh, that's so much better. Okay, now I am strong. Okay, I'm going to end the video here. Bye, guys.